a while to sort of settle down a little bit, really. I knew I was going too fast. I knew I was on the brakes too much, but I still couldn't sort of stop myself. And then I had two massive moments at Gooseneck. And then from then I just thought, we're going to have a nightmare now. Because it's just so windy. Oh, I couldn't wait for it to be over.